dope from a downtown shop. As long as he didn't own it in her flat, and we didn't get in trouble, she'd be fine with that. She never thought they ever gonna go like this. When she got to give a son a great big face, that's fine.